arepas. Buttermilk break.
An arepa is a cornmeal flatbread that can be filled or topped with meat and cheese.
Now use this spoon to stir it all.
Looks scrumptious. Keep kneading the dough.
Now, time to slice the arepa dough into even pieces. Trace the dotted line to slice the très bon. Keep slicing.
Now, will you help shape the arepa dough into a circle? You will? Great.
It's
all right.
Smells delicious.
Ready to flip. Mr. Salt and I will use the spatula to turn it over. Once the arepa cools down, we can add the cheese filling. I think it's cool enough now. First, we need to slice the arepa in half. Trace the dotted line to slice the dough.
Done. Oh, I gotta throw this on the fryer.
It looks ready. Mr. Salt and I will take it out of the frying pan. Here you go, Blue.
World record again. Let's go. Easy.
Arepas are not just
easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's go.
Because they are so delicious.
Blue loves them. We couldn't have done it without you, Kitchen Helper. Très magnifique.